happening today. Drivers will need to prepare as they head out the door, especially if they are traveling through parts of Starkville. It's new this morning. The city is converting the intersection of Lampkin Street and Lafayette Street to a four-way stop condition today. This change is to address concerns related to car sight visibility when driving through the intersection, as well as pedestrian safety. The city says this will create a safer intersection for drivers and pedestrians alike.